That's right. We did it. We finally hit 100 subs. Now, it's been a long journey, but it still feels freaking awesome. Now, as of recording this, I'm currently at 107, which is even better. But I just want to say thank you. It means a lot to me that you guys helped me get to 100 subs. So yeah, thank you. Hello? Alrighty then. So before we get into today, before we get into the video today, I just wanted to apologize for not uploading lately. Well, not lately, but recently. I've been super busy, you know? I've just got school going on, took some AP tests. Then, you know, I had to hang some posters in my room. That, of course, took a lot of time. But yeah, I've been trying to, so hopefully in the near future, I will be uploading on a schedule. Like on Mondays, I'm thinking about doing Monkey Mondays, where I upload a Bloons TD6 video every Monday. Because I've been playing that a lot recently. Trying to beat every mode on every map so that I can full clear the game. So yeah, that might be happening. And then I'm going to try to upload a Beat Saber song every week. I mean, I'm going to try my best. Haven't really been into the game lately. But I do have some other types of videos planned that I might make depending on how I feel. The other thing I just wanted to say was that instead of doing something like a Blender intro with all the crazy music and stuff, I decided to do something different. I am going at the start of each video that isn't a Beat Saber video, I'm going to be putting one random fact at the beginning. So that way it's interesting and educational. Wow, I couldn't think of educational. But yeah, so let's see that fact. So, what we're going to be doing is I'm going to be showing you how to get custom mods, which include Sabers, custom Sabers and custom avatars. So, now there are going to be a couple things that I also show you because what I use to download like the custom Sabers and songs has more than just custom Sabers and custom avatars. So let's see. So yeah, this is what I'm going to be showing you. This is what I used in my custom songs video. So yeah, let me show you how to get it first though. So all the links that I'm going to show you are going to be in the description. So the first thing that I'm going to show you is bsaber. But if you want to go to bsaber, which is going to be in the link description, if you want to get it from bsaber, you're going to have to go to the front page, then go to get started. Scroll down to PC install guide here. Click on the title ModAssistant. Scroll down and then you're going to click on the ModAssistant.exe. Now, that's like 4 clicks. I mean, that's insane. That is too many clicks. But I'm going to have the link in the description for this page. So all you're going to have to do is click twice just to install the... It's like honey. It's freaking easy to install, just as Mr. Beast says.
2 clicks to install.
Not that I'm sponsored. Please sponsor me. But anyway, it's just going to take 2
clicks to install.
One in description and one to download it. So yeah, there's the ModAssistant. Now, there's also a Discord group you can join that also does mods. That link will also be in the description. So yeah, once you're at the Discord server and you join it, you just scroll down to where you say PC mods and then just scroll down to what you want. The only problem with these is that I don't know if they're trustworthy because they say that they could contain malware. So yeah, there's that. So just be aware if you want to download it from here. I don't usually, but yeah. So ModAssistant. So this is what it looks like when you open it, it's going to take you to this page. Welcome to ModAssistant. So each time that the Beat Saber game itself updates, the mods will break. they won't work anymore. There will be no more mods page. The online leaderboards for Score Saber is going to be down. Don't panic. It's just going to take some time for the mods to get updated. It's just so that whenever there's an update, you just select the most recent game version, which right now is 1.13.4. So then you hit I agree. Then you're going to get a little notice that you can use the mods tab. But you can't jump into the mods yet because you have to choose your Beat Saber folder. So in order to do that, you're going to, for Steam, you're going to go to your Steam library, click on Beat Saber, go on over to the little gear icon, manage, browse local files. For some reason it didn't open. It opened on the wrong monitor. And here you go. So then all you gotta do is just right click, copy address, go back to ModAssistant, select folder, control V. Now for some reason when you do this, it'll double it. So all you gotta do is just delete this and then hit save. Save. And there you go, that's for Steam. Now, you have to make sure that the correct game type is selected. So, like, I play on Oculus, but if you play it on Steam, it'll show Steam. So, for Oculus, let me find my... Alright, so you're going to go to your Oculus library. Then, once you find Beat Saber, you're going to go click the little three dots, go down to Details, then, where it says Location... You're gonna click copy location to clipboard. Then go to ModAssistant, select folder, control V, enter, and it's saved. Good job, you did it. All right, so now that you have the correct folder and the correct game type, now we can move on to the mods. So I like to use Camera 2. Well, I'll be showing you how to use Camera 2. I don't use it, actually. I usually have custom walls, custom notes, just in case. Saber Factory. This is what you're going to need for custom sabers. All right, so earlier in the video, I put a little text bubble up when I was showing the game versions of ModAssistant. And I told you that my current game version, as of June 8th, 2021, is 1.16.1. And with this, I do not see a custom avatar selection. So, I went to the PC modding group, the Beat Saber modding group, and I found someone who posted it May 30th, 2021, and I'm gonna see if it works. If it doesn't, then this will not see the light of day. All right, so I was kind of right about the custom avatars. I was right. You do get this from here. However, you can't just use this. Well, also, I downloaded the debug one. That's for if your custom avatars is having problems. What you really need to download is the release folder. And save the debug one for if you have problems with your game. But when we go to the release version, oh wait, it won't tell me. It says that you need these. So I'm gonna show you how to get these. So they give, the thing provides you with the Dynamic OpenVR and the Sierra Util, but it doesn't provide you with the Beat Saber Markup Language. So what you're gonna do with the folder you just downloaded is just go to downloads, extract it. All right, so after you've extracted it, open it. then you'll see the custom avatars, dynamic open VR, and plugins folders. So then, once you have them, open your Beat Saber folder. And I hope you found it helpful. Copy this to here. Copy this to here. Then go down to your plugins folder. Go over here, open plugins, drag and drop. And then that will copy everything where it needs to be. Then what you need is the Beat Saber Markup Language. So you're gonna download that. You're gonna go to that, downloads, extract. Then go back to the plugins folder of the folder I just closed. And then just drag and drop. And there. That should fix the custom avatars. Make sure, again, download the release one, not the debug. Alrighty then, let's get on with the video. Self-explanatory. Mapping extensions. So there are some songs that you can't, like there are some custom songs that you cannot play unless you have mapping extensions. And that's just because the map is bigger than what the normal game is. So you have to have that. But that's just some, that's not all. Wow, they actually updated this. I have HitScore Visualizer. I also have, I'll make a separate video on HTTP status because it's kind of more in-depth, but it's not too, it's kind of crazy, but not too much. I think that's all for now. Now, if you want the calorie tracker, it's a pretty in-depth thing. I tried to do it in one of the previous videos, but it just didn't work. So I just said, screw it. I'm not gonna do it. So once you have all the mods you want installed, installer update. All right, and then once they're done, it'll say this. So as I was saying before, once the actual Beat Saber game does update, these mods will not work. Now there might be a slight possibility that some of them work, but there's like an 90 to 99% chance that they won't work anymore. But that's okay. It just means that the developers of these mods need to come out with a different version. And then once these are green, that means that you have the latest version installed. Oh, I did have the playlist manager. I don't remember having this one, so we're gonna try updating them. I didn't select these. Okay, I did select them apparently. I don't know how that happened, but it did. All right, so now that I have them installed, just make sure they're all green, because that means that you have the latest version installed. So yeah, with this, I'm ready to show you how to get custom avatars and custom sabers. So, it's kind of similar to downloading custom songs. All you gotta do is find your Beat Saber folder. Now this, I'm gonna be showing you on the Oculus folder. I am like 99% sure that it's the exact same thing. Because I used to play on the Steam one, but then it stopped working. I'm not talking about the mods. All I'm saying is that my Beat Saber game wouldn't like function correctly whenever I played it on my Oculus headset. But when I switched to the Oculus game version, I realized that, well, I didn't realize anything. I saw that it was working a whole lot better. So that's why I had to switch. It had nothing to do with the mods. For some reason, my Oculus headset, well, I guess I kind of understand. Oculus only wants you to play on there. Only wants you to buy and play their games, which is upsetting because I like to play Pavlov and sometimes it doesn't function correctly. That's all I was trying to say. So anyway, I'm gonna find my folder. There it is. All right, so you're gonna find folder for, so I'm gonna open this in a new window. Open this. So now I have my custom sabers and my custom custom sabers folders open. So then I'm gonna go to these two pages. Now, they are not on the B. I have no idea how to get to these from like the actual bsaber website. So I'm gonna have them in the description. All right, so what I'm gonna do is I actually found, to make this go a little bit quicker, I actually found some sabers and an avatar ahead of time. Okay, I guess I don't. Okay, so I'm gonna do this one. All you gotta do is hit download. I'm not sure about the installer details. I've tried the, oh wait, details is just telling you who made it, their description, whatever. Install, I don't remember what you have to do for that. I just hit download. And then for the avatar, I chose Spider-Man. I was thinking Seto Kaiba, but I wasn't sure. There's all kinds of wacky stuff. You know what? We're doing Darth Vader. Change my mind. Yep, we're doing Darth Vader. Don't care. Sorry, Spider-Man. All right, so we're going to... All right, so we're going to go to our downloads. And then we're also, so we're going to open our custom avatars folder. We're going to drag our avatars into the avatar folder. Close that. Open our custom sabers folder and drag that into there. There we go. So now we can close this. Can't close that. Now we can actually jump into the game.
Alrighty then, we can now get started. So, camera 2, there it is. So with this is probably the best for, oh my gosh, this is really loud, give me a sec. Alright, so camera 2, this is the best for when you want to use the avatar. So, in order to do that, you go to add camera. Let's see what. Oh wow! It adds another. Okay. So this is probably the best for when you're. Yeah. And then you can move it around by just grabbing it. Just use the top trigger to select it and then just drag it around. All right. So now that we have that, and then there's all kinds of stuff you can do with it. You can even change the main person camera to just, if you want that to be your main camera, then you just have to edit the main camera. All right. So to go to avatars, go to avatars, select the one you downloaded, and then it's selected. So then for sabers, where is the one I downloaded? 22 spider. Yep. And then we'll show you what it looks like. Then to leave, just exit. Hit score visualizer. And then custom notes, you can just download them from other websites. More songs is just like a bsaber. Although you can't like hear the song before you download it. So now that you could see my avatar, what happened? Oh, so you can't even see the menu from that camera. All right, So now that you could see my avatar and you could see my front, the front, I downloaded. What is this? Oh, wow. This is an old one. Yep. We're going to use this one. All right. Now you're gone. I realize my love for you was strong. And I miss you here. Now you're gone. I keep waiting here by the phone. With the pictures hanging on the wall. Now you're gone. I realize my love for you was strong. And I miss you here. Now you're gone. I keep waiting here by the phone. With the pictures hanging on the wall. So yeah, there's the mods. Hope you enjoyed. I will make the HTTP status video sometime soon, hopefully. But I'm glad to finally get this video over with.
And I hope you found it helpful.
I've been trying to make this for a while, as I said. And for some reason, I just haven't wanted to finish it. But now that it's finally done, I feel liberated. Hope you enjoyed. See you guys next time.